It's too quiet.
Still.
Something tells me the others found an easier way down.
I know you want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence. So you tell me, what convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe it'll all play out fine. But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother, and he would tell me the tale of Paneer of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea. And now, as I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Paneer's green seaweed hair woven among the wreckage. I feel her tears in the spray of the waves lashing upon the rocks. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There's a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens and I'm the last one standing, I will let Paneer take me. I will swim away and join my brother in the waves.
Won't work.
Grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
More smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block and tackle.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning, but yeah, they'll work.
Hopefully we won't need to use them. Sam, be careful there.
Hey, Lara's not the only one who can... Shit!
Watch it, Sam!
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey, it's all right. Just take it easy.
And don't touch anything.
Looks to be early 18th century. Amazing. Portuguese. Looks to be early 18th century. Amazing. Portuguese. Looks to be early 18th century.
Who the fuck are they? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think! Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
Go in at night.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready, we leave at sundown.
There it is.
Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
Go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong.
Holy shit!
There it is.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Endurance Beach on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. We should wait for her.
Lara? No. No, I got this. I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right. Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right. I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No. No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
they say? What's going on up there?
Some woman busted out all the prisoners. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. They think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Not just one. She took out Dmitri and Nikolai, too.
Holy shit. Has anyone told Boris?
He's running over the salvage op on that ship she came in on. I don't think he knows what's going on.
When he finds out his brothers are dead.
Glad I ain't on that crew. This son of a bitch is gonna lose his mind.
Thank you.
Okay, I can do that. Get up there! Need some help!
Get closer!
All right.
you're doing.
What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All that goddamn praying and chanting. I couldn't take it.
You could have just knocked him out.
I lost my temper. The place brings it out in me.
Yeah, but you gotta control that shit.
Just keep your mouth shut about it, all right?
Fine, fine.
Need some help!
Was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Tell the enforcers.
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
What was that? I'll go look around. What?
Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie. Research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?
Thank you.
got to find something stronger. That won't work. Damn, can't do that yet. That won't work. Damn, I can't do that yet. Damn, can't do that yet.
endurance. They're tearing it apart.